Are you tired of cutting melamine and it comes out super clean on one side? It looks like shit on the other side? Want to know how to fix it? Stay tuned.